was an error.
And Commissioner Perry also told me the city expects to have all stations up to code within 2 years, and he promised the Brooks Creek Fire Station would have a working fire alarm by Friday, 3 days from now. Of course, we will check that and continue to follow this story.
Sorry if you couldn't hear Katie there with the end of her story, but she said that the city has vowed to correct this within the next, short period of time, and we'll follow up on that as soon as we get that information. If you have any more information for the I-Team, dial it in, 401-455-9123, or send an email to iteam@wjar.com.
A Providence